But like, I need to put the volume higher for Starfield. I'm always adjusting it in the edits. Full psychotropic. Oh yeah, that's right. I came back here because, hey man, I don't know what else to do.
Your mom dropped by. We had a nice chat.
Again?
This note for you. It's been quieter around here ever since Vladimir went to. Stay safe, okay?
My storage unit the other day and came across something I might think you that made me think of you. I know you're important and you're busy. Oh my god. You know I'm bleeding and blistery and stuff.
Ask if you've got questions. Speak up.
He says that, but there's nothing I can actually ask him. I need to go to the doctor as well.
So,
I mean, like, any kind of freaking. Oh, look! That is crazy! I can see my ship from here. So, the residential area is actually way up in the air. I thought it was in a different distance. Where's the medical at? Some guy randomly walking through. Excuse me, I think you're in my way. The well. Best. Trade of third. Okay, so right in the friggin' beginning. I almost want to go to Mars just so I can hear what she says. I'm sure there'll be more injuries. More injuries in the future.
I've flown across most of the settled systems in all manners of spacecraft, and yet I still get sick on a nap.
Thank you.
Hello.
This is a trade authority, right? Nope, that's just a security office.
Back again.
Well, first things first, I have to ask. It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive.
And I'm alive!
Is definitely an important trait for any officer.
Well, I think I've heard all I need.
Here's a gun!
The first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to Mast and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop, and they need UC security to handle it.
God, I hope it blows up right when I touch it, ending my game.
Aegis? They're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalled. Tit for tat. You know how it works. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business. You know, MAST, the Military, Administrative, and Scientific Triumvirate. Giant building in the center of the city? Headquarters of the entire United Colonies? I really should have given you a more thorough interview. See you later.
You asked for security, all right?
You're in the Vanguard, right?
What now? Trade Authority. It's interesting that I'm bleeding. Oh, there you go. It's like I'm bleeding in my suit. Should have a this is a trade authority.
Kill for a cup of coffee right about now.
Distribution.
Good one.
That's distribution. Dude, this is stupid. I don't have a goddamn map anywhere. I don't know where stuff is at. I can't see anything. Commercial district. This district. Like, I want to go heal, go to the medical, and I don't know where the whales are. Maybe I haven't been there yet, so it's not open to me. There's Mast. Accidentally came to Mast. Dude, at this point, it's easier to go to Mars. It doesn't matter now because I'm cured.
We blasted into space dust.
Never mind. I don't know where his parents live. Okay, first one I go to. That works out.
I've got lifetimes worth of books and videos to occupy me. So don't worry about me. You came. How are you doing? You eating well out there? It's easy just to survive off, well, garbage when you're shipbound all the time.
I've eaten so much stuff.
Well,
I love nachos.
I do what I can.
Who does not like
You remember
nachos?
Grandpa's restaurant?
Grandpa!
Last time you were there, you must have been 5, 8. Some of the best food in the galaxy.
My grandpa.
Service with a grunt and a glare, I always said. But Dad's food kept them coming back. He always said, smiling wastes energy. Your grandfather taught me what I know of cooking. He didn't want me to go to uni. I was the only one interested in the restaurant. But when he got on in the years, he trusted me with something sacred. His meatloaf recipe. No, I'm not. Something better. I don't know if anything I taught you about cooking stuck, but I figure it's time to pass the torch. But you gotta promise not to share Grandpa's meatloaf recipe with anyone. It stays in the family. I swear Dad's ghost would come back and strike me dead if you did that.
Dead.
See that you do. Any meat will do. If it's dry, extra tomatoes. They'll moisten it up if you do it right. Sorry. A bit of a moment here. So, you want to talk about anything? It's what? Who? I told you, my left feet
what?
Have left feet. But
Regina,
dancing,
the president
I mean, couldn't we...
Well, she's making me redo the whole report from scratch because
all right.
She gave
dancing
me the
it
wrong
is,
information.
But something beginner-friendly.
I swear like next election, I'm stepping down. I can't stand her.
That's
what?
Weird.
Oh, what's this about? Fred's a wise man. I suppose sympathy. Damn straight. The house feels alive. It says darn. Again now that you're here.
I don't have time for this.
Sweetie, I was just thinking of you. You never knew your grand-gran, but she's about the only one like you in my whole family tree. Left home at an early age. Well, ran away, really.
My guy's like 45, 50, I think. You can believe it. Maybe that's early.
Really? Well, I suppose it's ancient history. I only met Grandma a few times. Oh, she was fierce. I swear.
Her own mother?
Almost glowed. Every time I saw her, she'd drill me on math. If I got her questions correct, she'd give me a treat. Once I got them all right and answered her bonus question, and she smiled. Only time I ever saw her do that. Most formidable woman I have ever met. I don't know why, but I really think you would. Well, I was going through storage, and I found her old armor. I think she'd like you to have it.
How am I supposed... How that are we built the same? I mean...
You're forging your own path, not just letting life toss him and his mom have the same space. You deserve it, sweetie. Oh, enough of this. I don't want to make a scene. You need anything, sweetie? I missed you so much, darling.
I think this is over here because it had the garbage in it. Oh yeah, I can't do that because... Well, maybe I can do that now because I got a different ship. Oh, I died. I crashed into him. going to immobilize them. Can I immobilize each one? Mining output. I turned off the grav drive as soon as I landed. Or as soon as I opened up. That's some good maneuvering they got there. Back another time. Better shields, maybe? Better hole? I don't know. Damn it. Dude. That guy just stays out of my freaking radars. Of course, now I can get to him, right? Shooting him, but then he's always just like outside. Come on! I freaking bumped into him when I got stuck. Actually disabled two of them. I bumped into the ship and I couldn't move? That's silly. Really? Are they able to repair themselves also? Most likely. So obviously if they're able to repair two. Maybe I can't disable three and board three. And the rate of fire that one has is pretty crazy. I probably shouldn't get behind him like this, where he can turn around and shoot me. Come on! Took out one. That level 12's a pain. He's got all those fast shooting guns.
Thank you.
I tried.
We have full jump capability.
That's okay. Jeez. I just crashed into something else.
Is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? I figured you might. Not gonna lie, there'll be more of them ahead.
Nice.
It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Took a bit of work to take care of them. What the hell's he doing on that planet? Jeez. I can't do three. Wow, a 4-star jump.
checks out. We're in the right place.
Shields are offline. Oh, I took that much damage already? Tell me that one before.
Oh, sure. Take a look.
Look at that. I got some monies. Membrane. All kinds of things. Gold? Really? Is that great? Gold?
Personal log. Heller, Argos Extractors. I figured Vectera for your standard moon. Looks like I was misinformed. Lynn just filled me in on what we're really doing here.
Oh.
Looks like Lynn's got another, what's the word she used? Discreet contract with that Barrett guy. He says there's something special here, and he's paying top dollar for us to find it, rip it out, and deliver it, no questions asked.
Loyal to your crew, I get it, but screw that. Beg, borrow, steal, kill to get to Denebola I-B. There's a secret outpost you're trying to crack. Once in a lifetime, Mark, you'll regret it. The rest of your life if you don't get your ass over here. Denebola I-B. Holy crap. Oh, okay. Huh. Marima. So it's not too bad. Blowing our freaking lasers too.
You ran out of luck.
better condition to fight than I was. I hate that I can't just push up and go to the bottom. To all soldiers of fortune, I want Bell dead. A large sum of credits will be added to your account upon confirmation. The kill to add to the game. The number will increase by a set amount of weeks. Oh, cool. So as things go on, it'll get worse. All kinds of stuff. Iridium, silver, a secret outpost. Is it safe for me? Is it gonna be safe for me? Helmet. Pocketed. What does that mean? It'd be nice if they showed me the ammo that I have for them also.
Hello. Commencing item exchange protocols.
Vosk. Oh, beryllium.
Goodbye, Captain.
Yeah, what is it?
Basic has 1-to-1 gravity.
How can I be of service, Captain?
41 degrees? It's hot. What do I do about this radiation? Do I not get a suit ever that's good for this? at 15 on radiation. I got crap all over the place. Dude, it's... Maybe it was airborne. 40 and corrosive. What the hell did I land? I can't believe it just threw me anywhere. Any random ass place. Oh, because I didn't, you know, press exactly on it. Jeez.
Watch your flaring. Oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen. It's all here.
Crap, come on. We got 10 rounds. Really? What the hell do I buy ammo for? I swear. Can I use their suits? Because they don't seem to have solar depletion. This ship is stupid. .45 caliber, and I got all that ammo that doesn't do a damn thing. .45 corrosive resistance. I don't see that. Are they both coming with me?
I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Chameleon suit.
So long.
She put up her dukes. Against aliens. But that's just like animals, right? Animals type of aliens. I need to find my digipics. Have you seen my digipics? Oh, that thing's actually a lot bigger than I thought it was. I thought it was a small knife. Sure about that. How do I still only have I have 92. I think that's only one though. Probably all the food I have on me.
Oh, I never tire of visiting worlds like this.
Hello, Captain. Carrying objects is...
I mean, it looked like he was coming with me, so I might as well take all I can.
Goodbye for now.
40 rounds. Can't believe I got all these. I bought all that ammo, and it's honestly for no gun that I have.
Captain